doing?
She did all the decorations. I just showed her a couple
I really, really appreciate her. She did an awesome, awesome job. I want to give my mom in love a shout out. She came, but she bought the baby's furniture as well, which I couldn't bring her. Everything happened because I did give a lot of stuff away after I had Keo. I gave a lot of stuff away, I gave a lot of clothes away. So I was like, God, how are you gonna make this happen? And she called, she bought all the furniture and the bed. So I learned all that. I wanna thank my mom and dad.
Yes.
Hey, can you do this quick?
Yes, I am. You have to let me go in order. This is my mom and dad, I wanna thank them for making me into the woman that I am today and for instilling so much wisdom in me about how to raise a family. I want to thank Dad for being an awesome mentor for Sean. And I just really, really appreciate you both. You guys are always there for us, physically, emotionally, mentally, financially. Anything, you know, if you see a need, they're always there to meet it. And I really, really appreciate you guys' love and your concern for your girls. I really appreciate you guys. I want to give a special shout out to my sisters. Encourage me, they make me laugh. And I'm excited about Caden. The one thing that got me about his name, it doesn't really mean a lot, like as far as like what it means, but God brought something to my attention about his name. And we went through like a difficult time, like for the past 2 years. We lost our father-in-law, my father-in-law, in 2015. And then last year, we had a miscarriage and lost a baby. So it was like two sad years back to back. But when God blessed me to conceive Caden, his name, the letters of his name spell dance. And God is turning our mourning into dance. He put it together. So I'm just really, really grateful. I know that this is going to be a new season for us, and I'm just glad to celebrate. That's all I have to say. There's a sweets table. There's candy, cupcakes. So you guys help yourselves to the sweets table. I was like, do all you can. Do all you can. Go over there.